the only one here. I'm going to say a few words on everyday heroes. For me, my everyday hero is my mother. This is because she works really hard for the management of my family. Like from 6 in the morning to late at night, she is active all the time. I have never seen her tired of all the work she does. She never has a day off, but she is never unwanted to do what she is doing. There are days when a member of the family falls ill, and at that time, my mother's support is really very, very important for us. She looks after every person in the family, like me, my father, my grandmother. She looks after every person. And there are times when she falls ill, and the management of the house becomes really, very difficult. There are days when a guest comes up and my mother has to look after them, or she has to manage the household and as well as look after the guests. There are days we have this concept of holidays where we enjoy the holiday of our schools and offices, but during those days the work of my mother, it just gets burdens up. And even during those days, even with all the stress she has the constant smile on her face while doing the work. Maybe my father is the financial head of her family, but my mother will always be an emotion.